This then is Dulyn Bothy. Looks like some people are already here. So we'll see how much room there is. Shortly, the curry is going to be cooking as well. Trusty lampsip, just in case. The fire, that's going to be on later. I don't know if you can see that. We've got a selection of pots and pans.
A selection of tins with no labels.
Salt and pepper, etc. Tins of various things, some with labels, some with not. Some gas, which presumably people have left. And a selection of stuff on here, not sure whose all this is. Trev's just going to stir the curry like a little darling. The rice is on. Somebody's left a greasy old pan there, which isn't too good.
Are these scouring pads?
No. Looking out the window, that's the view. Looking up onto the fells. Somebody's tent out here. Candles. And then the bedroom is full already. Trev sprinted here to get the last place on the sleeping platform. Stu and I are on the floor. And then, looking out the window, we've got the view down the valley. It's all very nice. And this is going to be bed for tonight. It's Dulyn Bothy.
Curry all right,
Stu?
Yes, mate.
Yeah.
Wish
you woo. Yeah. Very good, mate.